good time. A cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight.
Thank you, guys.
It's always a good time. Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight.
Don't touch it.
Thank you so much, Chef. Thank you for having me a lot. It's my pleasure and it worked with you. All the best. Thank you so much.
Chef Ahmad, thank you very much for everything. It's been a pleasure knowing you. And once again, thanks for everything that you've done for me. And we miss you a lot for sure. Thank you very much, Chef.
Bonjour, Chef. Wish you good luck. Thank you very much for the past 2 years supporting me in the good situation, bad situation, and then support me for everything, support for my team also. Wish you all the best, and then keep in touch. Sayonara!
Chef Ahmad, finally you're leaving. 6.5 years together, 6.5 years together was a long journey. In the 6.5 years, I have learned a lot from you. When I moved out of Fort Mountain and then we moved to Manawa, we had a lot of challenges. Together we overcome those challenges, and today when we look back in Manawa and we see what we have achieved, there's a sense of satisfaction that what we have achieved was unexpected. Was expected but was, I would say, a very tough project. Sad moment, but I'm very happy for you, for where you are living. We have a great future ahead. Hopefully one day we'll meet again. I know that you will miss us a lot, but the most thing that you will miss the most is definitely this one. I think this is something which you will always remember all your life. All the best and take care.
Chef Ahmad, Chef Gunter, it's really my pleasure to work with both of you. I know it's a short time, just like 1 year and a half or almost 2 years, but I really wish you all the best. I wish Gunter all the best as well. He got a nice opportunity. And we know the hospitality, so we'll see you around, and best of luck again. Thank you.
Chef Ahmad, thank you for everything. Thank you for everything you taught me, and I wish you all the best and good luck.
Hello, Chef. I wish you all the best and good luck for your new career. And thank you for everything we have learned from you. Thanks for everything, and see you soon.
Ahmad, this is it. It's your last day. After 7 years in Sofitel, almost 4 years with me. So it was a good time, a good moment, good challenge, good function. A lot of love, a lot of shout, a lot of events. But overall, amazing memories. Amazing person that I met in my career, in my life. More than a colleague, my friend, and he will remain. I will come to see you in Australia, this is for sure. And you can come to see me, you can come to Dubai anytime. You will be always in my mind, you are always in my heart. You're a good person. And stay like you are. Thank you for everything. And I wish you the best. And I'm sure you will succeed. And you will be great. Thank you again. Thank you for all.
Oh,
this Prince song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time.
Good morning.
Incredible experiences that I've had in my entire career working over here, and that's really a fact. And the team that I've worked with, you guys, you've been absolutely phenomenal, all of you. Thank you guys for everything that you've done, for supporting me, for being the team that you are. And Chef, really, I don't even know how he's going to be leaving this place and not to be starting with a cup of coffee in the morning with you. Yeah, it feels really tough. But Chef, thank you everyone. Thank you, Fridji, so much. All these wonderful years. And yeah, for everything that you guys have done. Really, thank you so much.
Ready from the bottom of my heart, the same success and achievement that Chef Amani did. This gentleman was completely dedicated to this hotel and each and single section. Of course, with some challenge, with some argument, with a lot of love and positive result, but Aman never put his arm down. When there is something to do, when there is something to face, a new challenge, he will always take it in a positive way and move forward and take the team and the guys with him. This is now there in our job, but I wish you all to have the same mindset. I know that you've been working and training with Chef Aman, and you have a perfect example to follow. And for me, he's more than a colleague and a friend, he's an example for our field and our job. And he's representing his proudness and my pride. Get this promise for the job well done and this promise of our uniform. So I wish you all to be like him. and to do his achievement in the positive. Thank you for listening.
Thank you so much, sir.
Is the present? No. David Ofinka. Hey, don't put it down like the iPhone, you know?
I think my wife told me about this.
It's a camera for your next journey in this job. Yeah. This you will take the picture of the amazing dish and everything.
Barbecue.
Yeah, barbecue.
My God, guys, yeah. Thank you so much. This is...
And the kangaroo, I'm expecting a picture of kangaroo.
Kangaroo, yeah. The
guys, we need to receive a picture from
the pocket one?
Australia.
Oh shit, guys, really? Fritzy!
You can make your YouTube channel.
Oh my God, I don't even know what to say now. Guys, I'm speechless. Absolutely. This is...
Top la chaîne camera.
Check this. I mean, not that I know too much.
No,
I got
you kept knowing. You
are
making a blank
camera and put it
this way. What is this? One charger for the one additional battery charger. One can put like two or three batteries on it.
Okay,
like this if you go in the bush.
Both can stay there for 2-3 days. Non-stop batteries on charge.
But there is only one battery in the system, so you will have to buy the extra batteries.
No worries, Jeff. For the moment, I will try to stay in the city only, not get into the bush over there. Until I get to know the place. Okay. No, guys, thank you so much. Thank you.